Have you ever wondered what the role of licensed practical nurses is in New Brunswick and what the role of the Association of New Brunswick Licensed Practical Nurses plays? This short video will help answer your questions and explain the pivotal role that LPNs play in healthcare. The Association of New Brunswick Licensed Practical Nurses, or ANBLPN, is the regulatory authority for all licensed practical nurses in New Brunswick. ANBLPN's sole mandate is protection of the public by promoting the provision of safe, competent, ethical, and compassionate care by its registrants. ANBLPN has been granted the authority to regulate the practical nursing profession through New Brunswick legislation and the LPN Act. ANBLPN regulates close to 4,000 licensed practical nurses in New Brunswick and is directly involved with every practical nursing student. As a regulator, ANBLPN sets the education, registration, and annual renewal requirements for LPNs. They also set, monitor, and enforce professional practice, conduct, and ethical standards for the delivery of professional services while ensuring compliance with healthcare legislation and regulations. As a regulator, ANBLPN is also required to investigate any concerns regarding the professional conduct of an LPN to ensure public safety. We publish practice resources, offer educational opportunities, and answer practice questions to help support the practice of LPNs in New Brunswick. We also provide the required annual medical malpractice insurance for all LPNs. Finally, ANBLPN maintains a public database identifying the registration status of all LPNs in the province, which also fulfills our mandate of public protection. Those pursuing a career in practical nursing must complete a rigorous 2-year diploma program from an accredited school. The 3 approved accredited practical nursing programs are offered at NBCC, CCNB, or Olton College. Currently, there are 12 campuses throughout New Brunswick offering the practical nursing program. Upon completion of the diploma program, practical nursing students must then successfully complete a registration nursing exam prior to becoming licensed and able to practice. As part of the annual registration requirements, LPNs must also continue their education annually throughout their careers to ensure they remain current and competent in their practice. This also fills ANBLPN's mandate of public protection. LPNs are an integral part of the healthcare team, and they play a vital role in the delivery of safe, competent, compassionate, and ethical nursing care. LPNs ensure the delivery of competent, knowledgeable, compassionate, and ethical nursing. They practice autonomously and safely along the continuum of care in situations of health and illness across a client's full lifespan. LPNs are part of the interprofessional healthcare team and work collaboratively alongside doctors, nurse practitioners, registered nurses, other practical nurses, personal support workers, and all other members of the healthcare team as necessary. LPNs practice in any setting or circumstance where healthcare is being delivered. This includes all areas of acute hospital settings, such as the emergency department, cardiac care, the operating room pediatrics, med-surg units, psychiatry, orthopedics, ambulatory clinics, palliative care, and more. LPNs also work in the extramural program, COVID prompt teams, hospice care, mental health and addictions, long-term care, adult residential facilities, corrections, infusion clinics, community clinics, and home care agencies. They may also be employed with educational facilities, entrepreneurs as owners of their own business, such as foot care, in physician or nurse practitioner offices, with pharmacies, insurance companies, occupational therapy, and more. LPNs possess a wide variety of skills, and they are active participants in health promotion, illness prevention, and harm reduction activities. Some nursing interventions that LPNs perform are medication administration, including injections, assessments such as neurovascular and physical assessments, phlebotomy, IV initiation and maintenance, caring for and monitoring infusion therapy such as central lines, blood transfusions, and peripheral IV therapy, respiratory interventions such as oxygen administration, tracheostomy care, chest tube care, and suctioning. Wound care, including advanced wound care such as vac dressings, packing, irrigations. LPNs monitor and interpret lab results, provide counseling, assist with activities of daily living, complete documentation, perform specimen collection and testing, and provide patient teaching. With advanced training, LPNs may also perform interventions such as dialysis and immunization. LPNs are invaluable to the healthcare system and play a vital role in healthcare. They practice in situations of varying complexity and work collaboratively with the healthcare team to maximize client outcomes while demonstrating leadership. LPNs are well prepared to meet the challenges of our evolving healthcare system.